This is all about gardener love.
So to give back to the community, to guys who aren't lucky enough or blessed enough to have a house, it fits in well. And we are, we understand that you get by giving. We're excited to be able to participate in this and continue with the tradition the gardeners have set in helping the community.
I mean, this is what God put me on this earth for, was to help the marginalized.
To see the joy that came from those guys receiving something that we take so, makes it insignificant. It made a big difference to them, and that's really, really gratifying to be able to help.